Dynamic work design marries the intent and the targets with the inherent knowledge and motivation of the employees and puts them together in a design. It's not about performance management. Why didn't you hit the target? If you're having trouble, it's because of the design of the way you've organized the work. And dynamic work design can help you hook in the natural inclination of your employees to want to be part of something and help and to do it quickly and interactively.